All right, I'm trying to do this mage quest again down in Fellglow Dungeon or something. I'm not real sure. I'm on like the second level of it. I keep dying playing on legendary mode. This time's for the win though. I'm gonna record this motherfucker. It'll load. Things might be kind of slow. I'm uploading my last failed attempt for some reason. I don't know why I'm even uploading it. But what the hell? It's like 6 a.m. I'm on third shift. It's my day off. It was my day off, so I stay up all night anyway. I see. I'm in Fellglow Keep Dungeons. I'm supposed to be finding these books or something. Find stolen books. I think this is a mage quest. I got it at the Mage Guild, so it should be the mage quest. I don't know. I'm also going to try something about this courage thing. See, these guys, they keep running away on me or something. I'm going to try courage this time. I got to remember to use my reanimate corpse thing. I really like that. It's kind of cool. Courage on the left. I got Lydia and Rayo with me. They do most of the work. I haven't been getting very many of the soul gems. These things are too high for me to capture them, so I am going to try this courage thing. What is this? That's courage. I can capture the little wolves, so I will try to capture Soul Tap. Oh, come on, let me get out of here. Jesus. I got one. Alright. I'm also getting hammered here. Keep this motherfucker from running on me. Oh, wrong thing. Fuck. Hang on. Where's courage? Courage, courage. I don't have a hotkey. Ah, god damn it. Fuck. Oh well, he ran. See what's on this guy. Madro, must sell that. Little sodium here. I get it? Yes, I did. Let's see here. I think I keep this guy from running on me. Oh man. Why do they do that shit? See, if I hadn't missed, it would have been alright. Got in there. Oh, he's gonna get me. Fuck. I better do my little ward. What? You okay? Yeah. Ah, fuck. Man, if I could have kept that motherfucker from running. Alright, let's try this again. We got Rhea. I don't know if courage works. I'm sure it does. I'm going to try it. Alright, I get all this shit. I am going to try Soul Tap the wolves again. Well, let's see. Where should I went hidden? Ah, resist. Motherfucker. Get. Where should I get him? I gotta run now. Maybe. Wait, where's my fucking lightning? I'm fighting mages. I gotta use lightning on these motherfuckers. Hang on, I got it somewhere. I think it's number two sparks. Got her. Now I can. I'll try my reanimate corpse. I don't really like that. See, they don't run now. Cocksuckers. She don't animate? She doesn't animate? I didn't animate. There we go. Now let's see what goes down. There's a bug. Yeah. Get a little sus down here. Like I said, I've been up for all fucking night. Oh, I can't use that. I can't make a little Archeron or whatever. I never could pronounce that. Archeron. Alright, number two is my sparks. I need to keep courage up. Alright, let's see what's up. Ah! Get over here. Courage is the way to go. I never did use that before. I got these motherfuckers. Yeah, you're a zombie. We get it. We'll do a quick save here. I'm kind of impressed with that. On these tables. Uh-oh. Where do I go? There's a door. I must go outside. What the fuck is that? Where's the key? I don't have a key. Alright. Ah, fuck. Well, she got sussed anyway. Maybe I should hunt. What? Oh, fuck. I don't know if I can still tap them things or not. Fuck! Oh man, good thing I saved it. It's been pretty good there for a while. I leveled up too, I need to remember to use that. Alright. Okay. I don't know if you can soul tap him little things or not, but I'm gonna try it. Just the courage. What do I got courage up for? Oh, stone flesh. I didn't want stone flesh. I wanted soul tap. Oh shit. I tell little motherfuckers shoot me. He's all the way up on the top. Maybe I can charm him, maybe? I don't know. I need to remember to level up. Alright, I'm going to try this ward thing. It never works, but ward, and then I definitely want to soul tap something. Well, why am I ward out? Level up. I'm out of mana, so I'm gonna level up. And I do want to use. I'm kind of getting into this illusion. I need to get that. And then I'll. Lydia leveled. That's Rhea. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Man, he snuck around there and shot my ass. Jeez, this is tough. Alright, I'm gonna do the rend on the left. I'm not gonna salt tap, that's just too much. And then I'm gonna put heal up. Heal him on the right. Motherfuckers. sneaking around on me. There he is. Oh, shoot. See, I have a ward up. See, now I need to level up. Get my mojo back. I'm going to get this little motherfucker. And I'm going to do illusion here. A lady level. I'm going to marry her. And now, I got to keep that little cocksucker from running. Oh, man, that was perfect. Man, almost did it. Oh, fuck. Alright, I'm gonna put my ward up. What is ward anyway? Is that ward? Where is it? That's apprentice. What? Restoration? Apprentice restoration. Oh, that's what I need to do. Alright, I'm gonna level up restoration this time. Alright. Wards on the right. Healing on the left. This time I probably should raise health, but fuck it. Where's restoration? There we go. Apprentice, just so I can use my ward. All these fucking casters, man. All right go on, level up, Lydia. Get him. And he might run, so I'm gonna do my little courage trick. Ah, fuck, man, I got it. Almost got it. Fuck. All right. Put my ward on the left. Healing on the right. They can't touch Lydia and them. They're just badass. I got him. They can't touch Lydia. She can't do shit about it. She's fucked. A free spell. Ah, shit. Bring this ice mage. Jesus. That's brutal. Who's that? Somebody die? Aha! Got that little motherfucker. I didn't have to level up. I'm gonna reanimate his ass. Alright. Let's see what's up. I'm gonna save right here. Ah, shit, my cat wants in. Fuck, there's a cat outside or something. I don't know.